Religion is said to be one's belief, but some people has made it a necessity. I would like to ask people's views if they can marry out of their religion.
So, I don't think I can marry out of my religion. The simple reason is it will be pretty difficult to control such situation. Although there is an exception for Muslims and Christians to marry out of the religion. And there is nothing bad in it actually, as long as that person is a good Muslim or the other person is a good Christian or whatever religion or worship practices. But as per the basic tenet that could make someone remain steadfast on the path, it will be very difficult, especially for someone who is not well grounded in the religion. For instance, if you are a Muslim and you are not strong enough, if you are a Christian and you are not strong enough, and you marry from the opposite religion, there will likely be conflict of interest. So, to be on the safer side, it's better to just keep to the same religious faith. So, may God grant us all understanding.
I can marry someone who is not of the same religion with me. If I love the person and I feel that we are good for each other, it can add value to my life. And he has this special thing that I've been looking for that I can't find in a person that we practice the same religion. Religion, God does not deal with us based on your religion. Religion is just different paths that will reach God. As long as both of us know what we are doing and we can reach God, there is no big deal to it. That is for me.
For me, I can't marry out of my religion because it's two contradictive religions. Like, when we get married now, I can't transfer to, like, I'm a Christian. I can't tomorrow, something I'm used to, then I'll change all of a sudden to becoming a Muslim. And even if I still maintain my religion, I'll start going to church, I'll continue going to church. What about my kids? They will continue to affect my kids because they won't know if they are Christians or they are Muslim because their mom is going to church and daddy is going to work. So there's this confusion in the family about where to belong. Thank you.
For the fact that I can marry outside my religion, simply because of my own opinion, I don't think there is anything wrong with marrying outside religious. Because number one, I'm a Christian, fine. And if I eventually marry a Muslim, I would allow her to perform those interesting things, going to mosques, I mean, since we are serving the same God. So there's no big deal in marrying outside. So that's my own point.
There's anything wrong with me marrying someone out of religion. Because as far as I'm concerned, we also have the same God. So if it's a Muslim, a Christian, I don't mind anybody. As much as I love the person is because at the end of the day, we end up spending the rest of our lives together. So why would I want to get married to somebody because of religion? Why would I want to get married to somebody? Why wouldn't I want to get married to somebody because he's not a Christian or a person is not a Muslim? So I can marry somebody out of my religion.
Of course, yes, I can actually marry out of my religion, as long as the guy has money. The fact that I'm a Christian doesn't mean I cannot marry a Muslim. Besides, even if his personality matters, though, if he has money and I think he's okay, I think I want to go with him because my religion doesn't matter. I can marry a Muslim, I can marry a Christian, I can marry a pagan. Even if he doesn't go to any church, I can marry as long as he has money.
People's opinion about interreligious marriage. I am Lanika Sekina, what's the last meeting? Forever and ever.